Hello, everybody. Welcome to the Newsroom. I'm your host, Griffin Bailey, and this is my co-anchor, John Balsack. And now, for tonight's top story, this bug crashed his car into a pole, and he'll probably be okay. Okay, now for the interview. Here we go. Hey guys, I'm outside here with, I met these two aliens, and they have something to say. So, we're gonna interview them.
Hell no, dude. I see you on this fucking corner every fucking day. You think I'm gonna give you some fucking money? Fuck you, you fucking dumpster baby. Alright?
Well, that was pretty cool. Back to you guys. Wow, that was crazy. Who knew that aliens were real? Anyway, here's a quick word from our sponsor.
Product is just right.
Well, that's all the time we have for today. Thanks for tuning in to the Newsroom. Bye, guys. What's up, gamers? I just found this cool new game called Grindcraft. I think it's like Dream has played it, and so we're gonna have to play it today with me and Dr. Wormley. Here we go. So we're starting the game. This is on, this is a browser game. My sources told me it's very reliable. No malware, no viruses, nothing. So this is a good, game. We're learning how to play right now. I've never played this game in my life, but it probably gets like about a billion views a day on YouTube, so we should be good. Dr. Wormley, I don't know if you're seeing that, but I'm starting to see some little evil malware bugs popping up on the screen. I make all my videos on, so I'm just gonna. Okay, this is the end. This is the end of the game zone. I'm going on Malaysian flight 370.
Breaking news, we just found out that Purple Sean has escaped containment. That's right. Lock your doors, everybody. Purple Sean is out, and he'll probably do something. Yeah, okay. Bye.